Summer's birthday. Good morning, guys, and welcome to Koba J's first birthday special. My baby girl is 1 year old today, and that makes me so sad. But we are going to have a really fun day celebrating her, making the day all about her, and making her feel extra super special. So we just got done doing a little photo shoot behind me for Instagram. But now we are getting ready to get on the road and get started going to the stores. It is 8:12. Stores will start opening soon, so I want to make sure that we are there as soon as they open because we have 10 stores to go to, and that takes quite a bit of time, especially because it is the holiday season now and there's going to be a lot more people out this time than there was for Larcy's birthday. So she has her It's My Bark Day bandana on, and then I also have her other two bandanas ready to go to switch out every 3 stores, so that way we can do a few outfit changes. So the plan today is go shopping, do like half the stores first, then stop halfway, come home for lunch, eat lunch with big sis Larcy, and then we're gonna go back out, finish up our shopping, and then come home and then do presents. Koba has 4 presents to unwrap, and she already had her cake, she already had some cookies, and I'm sure she's gonna get a ton of treats along the way today. You are 1 today! Happy birthday, how do you feel? Are we going to have so much fun? Yeah, mommy's going to make you feel super special today, okay? Because you is super special. All right, we are going to hop in the car, get ready for a little car ride. See the head tilt? Get ready for a car ride. And get some shopping done. So we made it to our first stop. We are at Tractor Supply. It's only 8:35 in the morning, so hopefully we have plenty of time to get a lot of stores in. Koba is very excited to get started, so hopefully she finds something that she likes in here. We'll find out. So we were between 2 toys in Tractor Supply, but she ended up going with this one, as I'm sure you can tell because it's so crinkly, and she really wants to play with it, but I'm not letting her have it yet. But yeah, we had a lot of success in there. She got a couple pets, she did get a treat, and now we're gonna go into the Home Depot just because PetSmart is not open yet. We still have a couple minutes, so we're gonna go in there real quick and see if we can find something in Home Depot. Okay, so we just got done at Home Depot, and she was being an angel, sitting for everybody that was petting her. She had like, I think 4 or 5 people come up to her, maybe even more. She got 2 treats. She was really good for those. And we picked out, I'm not even gonna be able to get it in the frame, but there's this huge Minion that she saw that she had to have. She saw that and loved it, and then we just looked at all the Christmas trees, and now we're gonna go into PetSmart. Look at her. She's like, all right, mom, I'm ready. Where are we going next? She's just having the greatest time. Thank you.
just got out of Petco and I feel like spent a half an hour in there. We had a really good time. There was one of the girls working there that kept giving Koba treats, and obviously Koba was having a great time with that. Koba picked out these treats. She could not stop smelling them. I gave her a couple different ones to choose from and she kept going for this one. So I guess we're going to try these pure beef liver treats. And then for her birthday gift from Petco, we got a voucher for 1 pound of treats for free. And it's a lot more than I thought. This is the variety that we kind of picked out. I ended up getting a C-O-B-A and a J to spell her name. We'll have to share those with sis when we get home. But store number 4 is down. We are going to switch out bandanas now. Go on to this. Good girl. We're gonna go over to Home Goods and then Ross. So I will update you then. So we just got done with Home Goods and there was so many freaking people in there. It was crazy. But she did get some pets. She did get some attention. She kept going back and forth between this unicorn and then another random toy, the unicorn. But she ended up sticking with the unicorn, which I know she's just gonna rip all this little hair out of the tail and off of its mane up here, but this is what she wanted, so this is what she got. I think out of all the stores that I take my girl shopping in, the one that people get the most confused by is Home Goods. Like, Home Goods is pet friendly, but I feel like a lot of people don't know that, so they always get weirded out by seeing a dog in there. We are gonna go to Ross next and see what she finds in there. We just got done at Ross. I feel like we were in Ross for literally a half an hour looking at stuff. Ross has like the best cheap dog toys like ever. I don't know how their stuff is so cheap, but we literally just got 3 toys for $13. I did get this for Christmas, one for each of them. This is what Koba picked out. It's a crinkle toy with a squeaker in it. Hot pink. I love that. And then I was talking to my brother, the one that Koba is named after, this morning, and I was just saying, like, I really hope that he is with us today to celebrate her first birthday, and, like, I want him to give me a sign. And I went to look at the toys, and the first toy that I see is this one. It has an NFL team, and the NFL team that was there, the only NFL team that they had in there, was Dallas Cowboys, and my brother was a huge Dallas Cowboys fan, so I had to get that, and I feel like maybe that was his sign to me, just telling me that he is with me today and always.
ways. So that made me really, really happy. It is now 11:30, so we're gonna go home and have some lunch with Big Sis and take a little break, and then we're gonna go finish up the last four stores and then come home and open up her presents. Okay, so we had a little lunch break, hung out with Larcy for a little bit, and then now we just went to Pet Supplies Plus. Another unicorn. She loves unicorns, if you can't tell, mainly because she likes to try to rip off the horn, but we could pretend that's not the reason. Feels like there's like a water bottle inside, and there actually probably is a real water bottle inside. It gives you that water bottle like sound and texture and effect. So we got this for her there, and then she got a free treat since it's her birthday. So she got this donut, which she's already eaten half of it. This little donut right here. It's really messy, so I'm not gonna let her eat it in the car, but she liked it. And then I actually signed her and Larcy up for a Christmas party that they're having. A couple little photo ops, crafts, I don't know what all else there is, but obviously it sounds like something I would like. Next, I'm gonna go to a local pet store. Look how much crap I already have in the car here. The front seat is like already jam-packed. It's a good time. We're having a lot of fun. She's getting lots of pets, lots of attention, and she is okay with that. Just got done at a local pet store and aquarium. We weren't able to see the bunnies, unfortunately, because there was a little girl playing with the bunnies and I didn't want to disturb her family, obviously. But we got to see the fish, and Larcy freaked out when she saw the chinchilla and barked at it. So that was not good. There was also a bird that I am glad she did not notice. It was one of the girls that works there has her bird that comes to work with her. So it just like hangs out around the store. Like Koba would have probably barked at it because she barks at like everything. She barked at this little statue when we walked in the door. But anyways, she got this peanut butter bone, and she was like chewing on it the whole time we were in the store. Two stores left, and we'll see what else good she finds. Ready, babe?
just went to another local store and I actually got the girls' dog license renewed for next year just to get that out of the way. We picked out these treats. They are turkey and cranberry. Thought that was pretty different. They've never had anything like that before. And then I also did some more Christmas shopping. I got them each one of these. So pretend that you're not seeing this right now and then act surprised when I give it to you for Christmas, okay? I also realized that I forgot to switch out her bandana. She has yet to wear this. So I'm going to change it out and at least she'll have it on for Lowe's. Coco, come here, babe. Let's switch this out. People probably think I'm hoarders that are like driving by and looking at this front seat because there's literally so much crap. Hey, we're having fun. It's my birthday. I only get to turn one once, so it's fine. All right, off to Lowe's. Okay, so Lowe's was also really busy. There's just like a ton of people out right now because it's getting close to Christmas. Copa got so much attention, so many pets. I wish I could have filmed it all, but I don't want to just like film the employees or random people and put them on the internet. I don't feel like that's really respectful. So I didn't really film any of that, but she had a great time. She got to see some of the people that she remembers that helped her pass her tests. She was debating on a bunch of different toys. They had a lot of really, really, really cute toys out, but we chose this little gingerbread girl. I'm sure she's just gonna wanna rip this bow off, but that's fine. All of our shopping is done, all 10 stores. We're gonna go home, get out all the stuff that we got, and then we'll open up some presents with sis. How's that sound? Sound good? Love you, babe. All right, birthday girl. Did you have fun shopping? Do you wanna show them all the stuff you got? Sorry if you hear a lot of buzzing noise. I have people blowing across the street. This is everything that Koba picked out today. I took out the couple of things that I got for them for Christmas presents since obviously that's not part of her birthday. So we got this big huge minion, two different things of treats, crinkle toy, a burrow toy, a bone, pink unicorn, 1 pound bag of treats, gingerbread girl, Dallas toy, and this crinkly toy. What do you think? I think you did good. Do you think she did good? Yeah, you did great. Again, I'm sorry for the buzzing noise in the background because they will not stop blowing their freaking leaves. Koba is going to unwrap her presents now, and I'm sure Larcy's going to want to help.
You have such a busy day. Oh my goodness, see, Mama has such a busy day. Oh, I got so much attention and treats. You want to open up your presents? See what you got?
Coco, come here. Ready? Come on, open it.
Is that a ball? What is it?
Marcy's like, I've done this before, sis. I know how to do it. There you go.
Here, Larcy, help you. Good job, Larcy. Here's a bone.
Koba loves like chewing on rubbery things. That's why I wanted to get her this because I think that obviously she would really enjoy it. She still has her shaved leg from her spay. The hair hasn't grown in yet.
One more present. Ready? It's a big one.
What is it?
Let's get her snuffle mat opened. I hope it's a pretty decent size because obviously they're both probably gonna wanna be using it at the same time. Oh wow. Okay, well I really like the back to help prevent it from sliding, but it's actually really big. That's like exactly what I wanted.
So here's all the different little things, places to hide treats. All these little pockets inside here, more little flaps. This is really cool. What do you think? You girls are already interested, huh? There's not even treats in it yet. So here is a good overview of the mat without the girls on it. I just locked him in the bedroom for a second so I can put some food in here. I decided just to use some of Koba's food to hide in the snuffle mat because Koba's already eaten so many freaking treats today. I think she's probably good and I don't want her to get a tummy ache. So we're just gonna use her food for both of them to try to get out of here. I actually have my work Christmas party tonight, so I want to give the girls a little bit of a snack before we leave just because we're probably gonna be home later than when they normally eat dinner. So this will have to count as that snack to tie them over for a little bit. All right. Oh, Koba got it. Do you hear their noses going? Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for her birthday video. She is very, very tuckered out. Hopefully you enjoyed celebrating her first birthday with me, and I hope that she had a lot of fun and felt super loved and just got all the attention that she could ever want and need. She is snuggled up right behind me here on the couch. I will include some photos from our photo shoot so that you can see how those turned out, but overall I think it was a really good day. Everything turned out really well. I'm very happy and pleased with everything. If you guys enjoyed watching her birthday special, make sure you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And if you'd like, go follow her on Instagram and wish her a happy belated birthday. That's it. My little baby girl is one, and I'm so sad. But I guess that's what happens. They grow up, and I don't like it.